two balls and a strike. Two gone on the Bakersfield eighth. Runner on second base. And the stretch. And here's the pitch. Chopper towards shortstop in between. Schneemann making the grab and able to make the throw over to first base. But the Roadrunners getting one run on two hits, and at the end of eight, 5-3 Bakersfield. Heading to the top of the ninth inning, runners with the lead. We'll be back. This is Roadrunner Baseball from Learfield.